This is Insight Tutorial number 18, and this is how to view and save the analog values for the Hachiki loop detectors. So the first thing we need to do is open up the software. We need to go to Connect to Synchro. I've then attached my lead from my PC to my panel and then say OK. I then need to give it a file name. Say save. I need to select either a light or a standard panel. It's always going to be the standard network panel in the Australian market, so standard. It's going to find the panels that are currently attached. In this instance, it's just the one panel. I need to go along to the top where it says analog value tab, select that. I need to select the loop that I wish to view, and then select the panel and say fetch. That will then pull down the information regarding all the detectors that are currently connected. It's going to show me the node and the loop and the address, obviously the zone, and the value, the analog value currently as it pulled down as we made the request. Then it's 0 point, that's how it's been calibrated, and then obviously the fire point, which has been adjusted in comparison to the 0 point. So this is where it's accommodating any dust accumulation during its calibration period during the course of each day at 7 o'clock as the default time. The default value for a detector from new is around 61-62, and then obviously as dust accumulates, that will then go up. When it hits 90, it will be placed into a contamination folder on the Synchro panel, and it will come up with a warning that the devices are requiring either cleaning or replacing as the contamination level is so high. Obviously, we can then save the file if we require to forward to the end client. For further information and tutorial videos on the Synchro Ranger panels, don't forget to check out the Insight website at www.insightfire.com.au.